New this morning, a smoky scene in Middletown this morning on I-91 because of a tractor-trailer fire. This was between exits 18 and 19. Now, the trailer was loaded with fruits and vegetables. The driver did get out safely, and nobody was hurt.